Hello, Bible Tuco followers and me visitors. Today is our first day for opening. And this is the Jamal here, the few videos on my channel. And you see that he's had a sheep hair now. We turn the skin face. You all buddy?
Yeah, you.
Good.
I'm trying to get this started.
This is like 3 months.
16 weeks.
16 weeks, you don't touch at all.
No. I know you tell me off, you know. I had offers, but no. Got a cut off like yours.
Yep.
Okay.
Go through one, you're right. Yeah. Rich it.
It's in her. Her dad is on the high list of categories for sodium oxidation, so I've literally been talking to her out of my car window for here and
she's
there.
She's still getting up to help us.
Yeah. Yeah, that's really interesting.
Yeah. Mm. Look, that's the last thing. I'll find a new one. Yep. Let's go. You want a mid skin face or high skin face? High skin face, yeah.
Just give it off.
You put it in the stuff on.
Do you want any new barber stuff or not? Have you not been spending your cash?
We just bought this for the this coronavirus thing, you know what I mean? One use only, but we find out the government doesn't want nothing, you know what I mean? They don't ask for nothing about it. They're happy for how it is.
Yeah.
And they open there everywhere Saturday. Yeah. They want to spread the more people get
more.
Yeah, no. Purpose, I think,
I think so.
Saturday, everywhere. Come on, man.
Yeah. They're talking about
over the gym,
aren't they?
Yeah.
How
the hell are you going to
do that?
I don't know. Gym is the dirtiest place ever because you keep sweating, you know what I mean? You get touching everywhere.
You've got to think about it, like, most gyms per day, I reckon they look about 500 people per day.
Yeah. There's so many people can't hold their memberships.
Yeah. Yeah. But in some gyms, you've got to do something like that never again, man. Like the gym membership, for example.
Mm-hmm. They shut down.
Yeah. Can't afford to, that's the problem.
Mm-hmm. That's the I didn't join there in the very beginning when I came to this first.
That's quiet when you join.
Yeah. I left the day getting too much talk for me.
Right. Yeah. Yeah.
You know the birdie?
Yeah.
The birdie cousins and
yeah.
They're doing the boxing things and they're selling hours and that.
Oh, do you think what David Lawler was?
What?
Oh my God.
And you know what? I think rich people not really concentrate on the mission.
I think it continues, I think. I agree with you.
maybe they don't really notice that hard front in the car.
But even so, you know, the 50,000 lorries, you know, average membership is 75 quid. You know, that's what happened on a gold membership, which is about 120.
If they have 100, if they have the, even the 500 members.
Correct.
I'm not talking about 1,000, just over 500 is enough.
Or whatever you can do.
I saw your text message as well
I can't pass in your car. I thought, oh, the problem was there. I thought, oh.
That's cool.
Yeah, it's there. Pass out.
I'm looking to do late night in 2 weeks.
Yeah. Not till 10 or
something.
Hmm? Till
10 or something. Oh, 8 o'clock. 8 o'clock, after 2 weeks, I can
back to 5 or 6. Mm. How many customers are out today?
About 65.
That's an average Saturday for you, is it?
It's like, it's like 2 years they've got good Saturdays, you know what I mean? Yeah. One of them Saturday, but still not really like that because we're working one less stuff.
Yeah.
For the George factor. Short stuff.
Yeah.
And then back of the days.
Mm. You said three, didn't
you? We have five chairs.
Mm.
And still not enough.
No.
Like I'm talking about 4 or 5 years ago. Mm. Well, you did not work.
Yeah, I haven't stopped for this month. I've been very busy. This has been good.
You're not doing coaching, yeah?
No, not that yet. No, I don't think that'll start till October time for adult football.
You want to do it?
Yeah. But you know, there's a lot of things to consider, isn't there?
Oh, it doesn't need to come out.
Did it?
For a special guest check.
Mm.
700 quid.
Yeah.
There's now a lot of that. Oh, you're 10,000 followers.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
It's a lot of that.
You know, when you get some places and you just spend money. But
yeah.
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 You brought us all your fit on. You claim our things you were trying to sell about. You couldn't sell it. So many people lose the money.
Oh, 100%.
$700. Yeah. Keep going.
I see that restaurant post down there.
It's you in here.
Not so far.
No, not in there.
You know Samir?
You probably sound like that. I've heard the name.
She's nicknamed Sabri.
Right.
She do BJ.
Right. Probably kind of good. She's downstairs, isn't she? Mm. Yeah, you've been bored at home, haven't you?
Mm.
But you've been bored at home, haven't you?
No, I've never been home. Man.
Have you not?
No. I've just been here the last 3.5 months upstairs.
Yeah.
Working every single day.
Yeah.
See the clock. What are you done? Finished?
Yeah. I've got to come back to get it covered up properly, Bobby.
Rubbish.
Chicken it. Chicken it. YouTube videos, mate.
Chicken it. Right now.
I'm not having that anymore, like, back then.
Paul, get ready.
What?
Take your clothes off.
What's your all about, Paul?
Your turn, after this.
No, fuck you.
Hey, hey, watch your mouth. Kids watching.
You ain't touching me.
Okay, he touching you, is it?
No. Ain't happening. It's too cold out there.
Don't worry about it. Weeks of hell, and now today, getting the best out of the disease, you know. Feel young again.
Oh,
there's no more lockdown, buddy. The less they get locked down again, isn't it?
Yeah. Yeah, they've had a bad spike, haven't they?
They seem to want factor here. Everybody gets that factor.
Yeah.
Hello? No busy at the moment, maybe we have only half an hour left, you know? We close at 8. Yeah, if you come in for 10 minutes, you'll be all right, man.
Okay.
All right, all right. Bullshit, bro.
Cream cologne? What's this about?
Yes, man. This is the new style. 2020.
That's nice. Better than that aftershave you used to put on my face.
Huh?
Better than that wood aftershave.
Better than aftershave.
Do
you reckon? Oh, Paul,
what?
Your boyfriend outside. Boy, watch your mouth, bro. Thank you.
Friend of Bachelor Pants, you know, aren't they?
Oh. I'm not watching porn, mate. Don't show me that shit.
He's got his people over.
You're perverts.
Watch what he does. Look, watch. Oh.
Very nice. Very nice. Very nice.
Watch what he does.
Watch people.
Very good. Feel like the new man, see?